Hello, folks. I'm back. I had the weekend off. Woohoo. I thought we'd do a Kris Kristofferson number this evening. This one's from 1969. And I've always looked upon this one as being sort of the song of the itinerant musician on the road and how tricky things can be. The words are actually really good. So here you go. Kris Kristofferson, 1969. Sunday morning coming down. Up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. Beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I'd one more for dessert. And I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shave my face and comb my hair, stumble down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my friend the night before with cigarettes and songs that I've been picking. I lit my first and watched a small kid cursing at a can that he was kicking. Crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing love that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on a sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl who he was swinging. I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the song that they were singing. Headed back for home and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing the love that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound as a sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. Do 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 do. Sunday morning coming down. There you go, Mr. Chris Christopherson, 1969. Sunday morning coming down. See you tomorrow, unless I take another day off. Ho, ho.